Hey there, folks, and welcome to Day 11 of Summer of DX 2016. Today we are playing Forsaken Uprising. This game was gifted to me on Steam by Kush, so a very big thank you to them for that. I'm making the intro fast because last time I tried to play this, it just crashed in the main menu. So we've got a commands list here, H help menu, B build, G gear, M map, inventory. Okay, I guess I've memorized this well enough. Catapult firing, left click, fire low, middle click, fire, second floor. Okay, let's get into the servers because apparently this is like an online experience or something like that, which is, I mean, It's Digital Homicide's MMO. Okay, and I pressed USA, and it's nothing's happening right now, so I can still hear the music in the background. Now I can't hear any music in the background. That's not a good sign. Oh, shit, here we go, boys. All right. Hello and welcome to Forsaken Uprising. There's a lot to say here, so please page through these as you progress for hints and tips. The screen remains black while game is loading. Hit I for inventory and you will be able to interact with this menu. The server will be reset at 6:25. Okay, whatever. Alright, inventory. So we've got a club. So simple, a caveman could use. Really? Alright, let's move that to our inventory. I think that's our equipment. Can we use that? Do we have to equip it first? Oh, is that a bear over there? And there's shift to run in this game. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's my stamina going down. Is this thing still chasing us? Yeah, it is. With its poorly animated run cycle there. Can it chase us up here? Oh, shit. Is anyone else even playing this game? Oh, fuck. I might be the only person on the entire planet playing this game. What the fuck is going on here? What is this? Well, the bear doesn't appear to be chasing me anymore, so that's good. Fuck, let's go back into our inventory. We had this. Can we equip it anywhere? Okay, hold up. H. Okay, there we go. Okay. So, I'm a squire. A very squire. That doesn't look that good. I'm trying to see where to equip certain items, but okay, that's inventory, crafting, and gang self. What does that mean? I'm not gonna find out. Shrink. Look at this. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. How do we make it? Okay, default. Okay. Where do we equip this? I don't know if we can. How do we use this? I'm clicking and nothing's happening. So, one, no, two, three, and I don't know what the shortcut is for that. But I tried putting it here. So simple, a caveman could use it. Apparently not. Okay, there we go. So you have to put it there, and then you have to press one. The fucking thing looks like a chicken leg. It looks like a fried chicken leg. Is there anyone else playing this game right now? Is that an actual human or an NPC? Fuck off. Wow. I'm about to die. What the fuck? What did I even do? Oh, here we go with the digital homicide running where all the enemies will just kind of... All the enemies will chase you. Oh my god. Spawn one. What the fuck is going on? I wasn't even moving the character. Okay, let's go to one. Slay 10 animals. That's, we have quests on the side there. Quests. Okay, we lit a fire. I'm not sure how, but we did. Just press F. Not to pay respects, but to light a fire. I think we can interact with this object here. Like, I think we're getting stone material or something here by doing this. This is so goddamn terrible. And I was just, like, on Tuesday, I was so complimentary of medieval mercs, and now fucking this. What does this do? Nothing. I can't hit it. No, not working. I'm trying to press E, it's not working there. Can we get some wood? I'm out of stamina. So, okay, well, I've got 80 stone and 5 wood. There's a crafting system here. Back to categories. Potion. Stamina potion. Buy. Do I have the money? No, I don't think I do. How much gold do we have? None, apparently. Cloth armor. Wait a minute, what can I craft with this? Item. Okay, so I see. This is simple enough. Ammo. Catapult stone. No, there's some. Okay, there's certain things you can craft, and there's other things you can buy. Farming. Corn planter. No, we don't have any of these fucking things. So, let's get out of this confusing-ass menu. Okay. Escape does the trick. I'm happy escape didn't actually just fucking, kill the entire game. Like, with, like, Operation Caucasus or something, where if you press escape anytime on one of the sub-menus, it would just close the entire game. Slay 10 animals. Wow, there's a day-to-night cycle, too. Amazing. Incredible digital homicide. We can't hit that because it's nothing. Let's try to slay 10 animals. All I've seen is a bear so far. And by the way, there's no one playing this. How dare no one play Forsaken Uprising? I can't find any animals. That shadow just spawned. That one just did too. How does this game look this horrible? I mean, fuck. Did they model all this stuff themselves? I doubt it. Oh, there's some more wood. Where are the animals? Where'd that bear go? It just disappear? Fucking shift to run. Ugh. Let's get some wood. Wait a minute. Oh, fuck. I was asking for the animals. Here we go, boys. Oh, my God. I couldn't hear them at all. I just suddenly got attacked and fucking... And this is ridiculous. Like, I can't believe this. I have... oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. I can't even... I don't know how much damage they're fucking taking. Oh, I think the wolf is dead. Yeah, come on. Yes! Yes! Okay, yes! We have meat! Yes! We have... yes! Inventory items. Wait a minute, was that everything? Oh, fuck. I'm pressing E, which is the button to interact with objects. I guess that was everything. That doesn't make sense, though. Fuck. Fuck it. Alright, raw meat. Cook it in a campfire. You have stone again. Bag of seeds. Leather. So let's try crafting some, let's attempt to craft a armor or something. Potion. No, it was like leather armor or something. Leather helmet. We need 10 of these. Okay. Wait a minute. I had meat. I can't bring up the meat. How can I start a fire to make some meat? Oh, hold on. We've got another victim here. Yeah, come on, fucker. I'm gonna get you. This is horrendous. This is so fucking awful. And his field of view is so fucking awful. Oh, it's dead. Wow, that was easy. Okay, we got some more meat. We got some more. Okay. Let's put the meat here. Let's combine the meat. Can we do that? No, we can't. Okay. I guess we can use some more stone. Why the fuck not at this point? Something hurting me. What is that? Oh my god, it's a boar. Why can't I ever hear the animals? I can barely hear fucking anything. It's dead. It's an awful model as well. Okay, we got this and that. Okay. Let's see if we can craft anything now. Food. Cloth armor. Because we have 10 of these. We have 10 cloth items here. Cloth pants. So we could build some of this stuff. We could make shoulder pads. 1% damage reduction. Leather. Does leather protect you more? Yeah, you get another percent of damage reduction. Alright, let's kill one more animal. Let's see if we can craft some leather armor, and then we'll probably be done playing this. It's black as hell. See if we can find some animals. We had a good run going there where we found at least 4 of them. How sad. No one's playing this. Or maybe there's like 2 other people playing this because, I don't know. Here we go. Get over here. Fucker. Okay. It's dead. Okay, we have more leather and 12 meat. 12 meat. Well, we have 13 meat, really. Oh, shit. What happens if I kill one of these fucking guys? I'm hitting this fucker with a club. He's hitting me with his fist, and he's doing a decent amount of damage. What the fuck? Oh my god. Why can't I fucking get his inventory? Did he not have anything? Ah, fuck. They tell us that it's E to use this, and it doesn't ever fucking work. Unless he had nothing. I'm gonna try something here. I'm gonna try to exploit this here. Okay, here we go. We got that guy coming over here. Let's try to... Let's try it. Oh, I'm actually hitting him. I'm doing damage. Yeah, yeah, this is incredible. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. And oh my god, what the fuck? I can't pick it up again. There's no way he had nothing. There's no way he had nothing. That's ridiculous. Fuck. Interface. What the fuck? Oh, shit. H. I for inventory. It's ridiculous. It's gone now. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, son. Oh my god. That's an awful looking character model, by the way. Am I doing damage? No, I'm taking damage, so I don't want to do that. I just want to kill one of these cows. He could still swing at me from that angle. This is awful. It's absolutely fucking terrible. There we go. We got some more stuff. And that worked that time. And by the way, I'm being hit by this fucking asshole here. Let's run, boys. Let's try to exploit the system again. Yeah, exploitation to the max. That guy's taking damage. That guy's taking damage. Oh my goodness. Why am I playing this? This is awful. This is so bad. I can't wait till he dies. It's the funniest thing. And nothing again. Oh shit. Oh fuck, this is a guy I really want to kill because he looks like he's some shit. No! What are you doing? Get over here. Why is the game tripping out? The game's lagging a little bit. Yes! Be my next victim. He's taking damage. And at first, you know, I thought these guys were legit, I thought these guys were legit players, like actual people playing the game, until I realized that they're so fucking stupid, they're literally running in position. Okay, I gotta up my stamina before I try to kill this motherfucker. Oh, there's another guy. No, get the fuck away. This is so awful, I can't believe this. Who am I hitting? I don't even know. It's awful. They're running. Like, this is a perfect example of why Digital Homicide is a terrible studio. This is crazy. Ooh, Now here's gonna be the fucking problem. I'm gonna try to pick that up, but because that guy's there, I'm not gonna be able to pick it up, and that's gonna disappear. So everything I just worked for by exploiting the system, to be fair, is gone. Let me- Fuck it. Where is it? I can't even open it. Fucking piece of shit. I hate this game. Oh, here we go. These two knights over here. I'm gonna try to kill the cow. Fuck it. Can I do any damage to it? Oh my. What the fuck? Oh, this is horrendous. This is. I wonder why people aren't playing this. I wonder why this isn't a big MMO. The fucking little guy. That is stupid. This is so awful. I'm gonna see if they can follow me to, like, just the weirdest locations. Hold on. Just gonna try to jump weirdly onto things. And this guy's still... And the game is lagging. I'm playing at, like, 20-something frames per second. Why? I can't even move. I'm, like, stuck in place. Fuck this. Whoa! Okay, every time I try to jump. Task completed. 50... I killed all those NPCs. Fucking thing won't open! Fuck this. I think I'm done playing, you know, Forsaken Uprising. This is awful. This is... I can't believe I said anything nice about Medieval Mercs. Even though, you know, that's its own game and I'm gonna judge it on its own merit, I can't believe that was somewhat intriguing. And this is just a pile of dog shit. I'm stunned. Well, if you guys made it to the end, thanks for watching. Very big thank you to Gaming Bro for gifting me this game on Steam. A very big thank you goes out to my existing Patreon supporters as well. If you guys want to support me on Patreon, I'll put the link in the description. And I will see you guys tomorrow for... Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I will see you guys tomorrow for more Summer of DX 2016 content. We're not done with Digital Homicide just yet. Take care, and peace out, guys.